Nathan!
Jesus. That all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this. They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, watch it. No, thanks, but no.
An apple. Best apples in the market.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Hey, power.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
Whoa, hey, Sully, look who's back.
Rabies, Nate.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if you come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Hey, here we go.
Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me. You just gotta jump through that gear. Leo. I dated a Leo once. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Jesus.
Hey, Nate! That did the trick! The Scorpio lock just released!
Okay, moving on to the next one!
Nate, try a different one. Nothing happened.
always nice people.
Thank you.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here.
Gonna ride that weight up. She's here. Okay. Got it.
Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Charge his phone. Line.
fun.
Change the time here.
No. Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. Huh?
made it!
This is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet.
All right.
Hey, look. Coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just search my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way?
Whoa. Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Nah. Nada. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up too.
Hmm. You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the Pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Nada. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh.